I think it's important that students have an opportunity to try to figure out what's important to them. What are they passionate about? And I think the passion comes from, it could be an experience or it could be a parent, but having conversations with different types of people, a variety of people, is so crucial in having some justification of what they might want to pursue as they progress through high school career.
I'm interested in electronics.
I'm interested in computer science.
I want to be a mechanical engineer.
I want to be an architect.
It's a way to be for you to be like really creative. Like, you don't get that opportunity much. But with this, there really like is no formula, I guess. Like, you just have an assignment to do, and it's like your decision how you do it.
I like how we get to make your own things your own way, so you see what works and what doesn't work.
You're more hands-on rather than just looking at circuits and all that stuff or drawings. You actually I'm able to take pieces and hold it in my hand and make the circuit.
We do a lot of hands-on things with Excel on the computer, so it's great to be able to move around instead of just sitting there listening.
But what I really enjoy is the hands-on part of accounting, and that's really doing the problems and doing balance sheets and working with numbers.
It's important to take it now because there's no risk. It can only help you, it won't hurt you, and it really just opens up a horizon to different opportunities that you didn't even know of.
The things you're able to do in this class are just things that you would not be able to do in a regular day-to-day class, such as a class that is very just into the books only. This class goes out and beyond that.
My major would be like fashion. You gotta have the business side now because everything's business. So you figure out like the way, like if you wanted to be a fashion designer, you figure out how to get your designs out there.
Really, it's like an outlet for stress for me. Like, it's not so much, you know, work anymore. It's like, it's really just having fun with it.
I think sports and entertainment marketing will benefit students by showing them the other side of sports. All the television commercials, all the billboards, the radio ads. You don't realize how much work goes into that, and a lot of times you don't even realize that they exist. And I think sports and entertainment marketing will show that there is a lot of work behind it and that it's not as easy as you might think.
Well, right now we're doing like a computer thing where we're designing rooms and we're designing bedrooms and stuff, and it's really cool because it's like 3D on the computer.
Right now we're learning how to build a building, and we just finished a rubber band power car.
You should make this awesome 3D looking car, and you have to take, you know, pictures of it, and when you print it out and everything, it actually looks like a car.
We're just starting a project. It's called mousetrap cars. So what we have to do is we're given a mousetrap, and we have to find the rest of the supplies on our own. And we have to create a car that will go a minimum of 10 feet by the power of the mousetrap.
My favorite project was probably making a tower where made it out of balsa wood, and we tested it with strength testing, and mine held about 400 pounds.
We are learning how to make different programs and how to write the code for those programs to make them work.
We learn about the fashion and how to sell clothes, the different designs of fashion, and the styles of fashion.
You learn a lot. You learn how to build circuits, you learn how to use resistors, you know, learn the color codes for resistors, which is really complicated, but the teacher teaches you in a way that makes it so simple. So it really helps you out, especially if you want to pursue a career in electricity and electronics.
Architecture is a really cool class because you get to use your creative skills to draw buildings or houses.
You can choose what you want to do and what kind of houses you want to design, and you can just go from there, and you just have an open field to play with.
And I like the creative aspect of it. I like get to do whatever I want, you know, to kind of design my own thing and with very like little limitations.
But you can also innovate with that. You can add in your own dreams, changing things and designing things and coming up with new designs that are revolutionary and could change the world.
My marketing class, I don't know, it's just so much fun.
It's like, it's so much fun.
This class is just phenomenal.
Find something you love and do it.
One of the benefits that we have by being in a large high school, we have many, many, many course offerings and just great opportunities to explore before you get to college, and they can get lots of experiences to help them in making a decision with a future career.
I've taken numerous accounting, web design, marketing, business law, and I think these classes are more hands-on and will let you take into account what you will do and use more in your life.
In the future, I won't really have to worry about, oh, how do I do this or how do I do that, because I already have some background knowledge on it.
I think it'll help me in the interviewing process because I know what to do and what not to do in interviewing.
Writing essays takes a ton of time for me. I'm one of those people, so it'll really cut down the amount of time I spend on it.
That I've been considering having a career in engineering in my future. I kind of wanted to explore the options and kind of find out a little more about myself through the class.
This class, it lays a foundation for me for college and beyond into a career. So instead of going in cold into a college, not knowing exactly what architecture is, it gives me certain knowledge that I'll be able to use.
I will be able to use all the details and skills that I'm learning now to design all the parts and different functions for machines that I'll build later on in life and after college.
Everyone needs a job in their life and a career, and this class really points out very specific things that'll help you with your career path in the future.
And unlike those students who take it in college, I get to find out if this is what I want to do right away, because I'm working with the kids first. When we go to college, you do that last. So it's kind of like you did all this work and then you find out it's not what you want to do. I find out right away before I even go to college.
I think it's definitely a good idea to just like take it in high school because you don't have to pay for the class, it's free. And you get to see if you're actually gonna like what you're gonna go like, maybe later on go pay like $2,000 for a class for. And then instead of just taking it and deciding, oh, you don't like it, you could just take it in high school and just get your feet into it and see if you like it.
It's good to be independent with your work. You should be able to get your work done on your own time, learn time management skills and other things like that, so that you can lead into college where you don't have people watching over you like you do in high school.
This is an opportunity where education is free. In the next 4 years, you have to pay for everything. So if you're interested in taking a course like computer science or marketing or accounting, this is the time to see if you're interested in the business field.
Getting yourself more developed for what there is to come to college and just as a person and as you're growing up, I mean, there's gonna be so much things that influence you.
If you have an opportunity to take any classes in the CTE department, it's, you know, worth your while. It gives you those authentic experiences. You really can explore a lot of options because you may not know that you necessarily like working with children, or you learn a lot about yourself through those experiences that you're just not gonna get sitting in a classroom and just doing book work.
Having the opportunity to take all these different classes and knowing what I wanted to do before college made my life a lot less stressful and allowed me to have a better target for my career path.
I took classes at Downers Grove South in their technology department. I took CAD classes, drafting classes, technical drawing classes, and then architectural classes, and decided I really liked it, so I pursued it in college, enjoyed it, and now I love what I do, and that's why I'm here now.
There was the infamous car project that we had in my technical drawing class in high school that really stands out, and it was the first time that I was able to experience something from my head, put down on the paper, and then come into form into real life. And I still have my car and I still have all my drawings from that class as well.
I found my experience to be that the classes that were offered at Downers Grove South were things that weren't offered to people in other parts of the country. I know when I went to college, I was light years ahead of everybody else in my experience in that regard. And I would just suggest if you do have an interest that you take advantage of those courses and take as many of them as you can right now, and you will be far better prepared than anybody else that you'll meet following your high school career.
Find a class you love and really get into it.
Looking at dual credit classes, it's totally worth it.
The opportunities are endless.
I think it's important that students talk to siblings or counselors. There's such a variety of different types of people that you can talk to prior to seeing us on that Saturday registration.
And I found out most of the classes through the newspaper, but a lot of friends recommended it and it really grabbed my interest a lot.
My brother took it as a full class in his freshman year too. He suggested that I take it half period and then lunch. The other half.
In the hallway I saw a sign last year and I was like, oh, I'd like to take an engineering class. I've been taking the CAD classes for a long time, so decided to take one of these.
I just signed up with my counselor. I just said I want to take Foods 1.
If you want to take a class, all you need to do is really just talk to your counselor, say, I'm interested in this, I want to take this class.
I just went to my counselor and was like, I want to take this class, can it fit in my schedule?
Students that I've had that may have been interested in accounting, so we'll, as counselors, if we know that ahead of time, we'll direct them in that way and guide them in that way. Why not take an accounting class here to see if you like it.
Our course catalog is available on the internet, on our website, and that's a really good resource for students to use to find out specifically what each course is about.
I'm an avid believer that you should talk to people who may have been in the class prior to see if that's something you're interested in taking.
Other students, sophomores, juniors, seniors, we actually meet with individually in late January and early February to decide the courses they're going to take.
It goes so quickly, but it's an opportunity to really pinpoint some areas of interest and what you're passionate about, what gives you that sense of joy. And I think that's important throughout the day, to have some joy in your day.
Talk to your counselor if you want to join a class like this.
Ask a counselor about accounting.
Ask a counselor about child development.
Yeah, talk to me.